We're back. We're doing something a little different. We got a motor. Totally weird. But Pipi, my dad's with us. We're gonna do some dirt biking. We went to Hangtown yesterday. It was freaking cool. Are cool, way better than mountain biking. It's not, but it is, you know. Whatever one you're not doing is the more novel, interesting one. Pretty much bald, so I'm gonna take it easy until I understand just how much of a little grip I have. Woo! Slippery. Wow. A little bit slippery. What? A little slick.
Yeah.
But see if my roll-offs actually work. A little bit. Well, good?
What?
You good?
Yeah.
Alright.
Pretty slick, man.
Yeah, a little bit. Getting loose.
Keep it a gear higher, just lug it and don't touch the brakes.
Neil, you're telling me to lug it.
It's all about flow.
I don't lug.
I feel like I'm on a mountain bike right now. I'm like barely using gas.
Yeah, that's smart. How was that?
That was fun.
Dude, it's awesome.
Oh, this trail's great.
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're really nice after the fire too. It looks like they cleaned up.
If you want.
No. You want mine? All right. All right, Neil. The camera hella muddy. What's up?
One down.
Oh, you fell?
Slide out. Oh, that's coming up the thing where those guys were. I was doing fine and then there's a rock there. It's just like,
you alright? You good?
On your right side? I just laid down too much. Alright.
Alright. Oh boy. didn't hurt. Preemptive Al, a specialty of mine. That was kind of sick. This is so slippery! Oh my god. Bro. Whoa. Ow! Oh, ow! Frick, that hurt. That was a big branch. Focus here. I hit something with my left arm real hard.
Oh yeah, I'm just playing dodgeball with my eyes.
Wow, what a trip.
Let's see if I can salvage this.
What a trip. It's so, it's greasy as heck.
Yeah, that's what I'm mainly...
You can't touch your front brake, really, unless you're... The only way I stop is I slide into the soft stuff on the side of the trail.
Yeah.
And you just plan that to happen.
I just keep aiming for pine needles or...
Don't lean over. Like, keep your bike lean, but your body up straight. Otherwise, you'll...
You know what's interesting? It burned out the bottom.
Yeah.
There was probably a lot more debris than this. So these guys didn't torch.
Yeah.
Yeah, these are still alive.
Yeah, maybe some of them might die because the... Actually, no, I think if they're alive now, they're good.
It's been like a year.
Because some of the pines, they die out, the sap boils, and then that kills any of the...
Oh, I see.
Phylum, xylem layers.
All right, well...
Straight ahead?
Yep.
For 33?
Yep.
Is this another... What's the trail to the right?
I don't know. I don't think there is one.
What? Back and get some follow cam of him.
Get you. How was that?
Coming down that hill, I had to put it first.
No, that was sketchy.
What is this, North South Road?
No. This is not.
It's not Omo Ranch.
I don't know what it is. It could be.
Let's check it out.
Thank you. Yeah. I'm gonna follow him down it. I have no idea.
Well,
that looks like it connects.
Yeah, we can try it.
We can try it. Dad is not.
I'd rather just go on an adventure and get stuck.
Yeah, like we know. I know where we are.
Yeah.
Like I can get us home. Dad. I saw a lone rider crossing the plain. My brother's rifle.
If you want.
All right, I'll go up this just for fun. You can look at your map. That's badass.
Up.
What?
All right.
What's up?
It just hooked up with that.
I'm telling you, dude.
First gear, right?
It wasn't Blue Groove.
That bike is bitching. Wow. Oh, I'm gonna go scope that way. I'll come back and.
You wanna take a real quick look at what the hell's going on?
I know, but you do that and I'll do all your eyeballs. Don't believe it's this way. I think it's.
The man says we have to go this way, not that way.
Or when no, but there's a road.
So I don't know if it's this one or that one.
So we can try.
I don't really care.
We can try this one. It's probably that one.
Let's try that because we're way the hell away from the car.
The car's this way. The
car's that way.
Yeah, let's take that one.
What I'm thinking is 33 is most likely off of this road, because that's the same road that we forked off of.
33 is already on its way back.
Yeah.
So this is it.
Yeah,
you're right.
Let's go that way.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, that's something else, baby. Hills, that's a great one. Oh, tons of traction too. This is a dream come true. Yeah. Oh boy, we're in the rut. I guess we should go back to the car.
Yeah.
Well, that's because we couldn't go the full loop, I think. Because of the burn down. What's up? Whatever, we'll just go back to your car.
Yeah.
That's pretty fun. We were out here before. Wait. Here I am, thinking it's gonna be a perfect day.
Gonna hit a circle right there?
I'm not gonna hit a circle right there. That circle, there's gonna be a bullseye. It's my body on the ground in the middle of it. This is cool. I don't know what it is, but it's cool. Good? You good? All right. Damn thing. There we go. Oh boy. Yee-hoo-hoo! Boy. Usually this is such you fall?
Almost.
Alright, well, home stretch and then we'll do that little loop.
Where's that?
Really going. Wow, crazy.